Hi, welcome to diasend. My name's Christy. In this video, we will show you how to upload the Animas Vibe insulin pump.
This is the Animas pump. This is uploaded via infrared technology. Make sure that you first remove any clips or casings. Then we need to place the pump into suspend mode. Do this by going into the main menu, scroll to suspend resume, press OK. Suspend is then highlighted and you press OK again. You will see that the screen is saying that the pump is in suspend mode and it's now ready to be placed in front of the infrared eye of the transmitter. The Animas pump has the small infrared eye on the back of the pump. It is this small window that needs to be placed facing the infrared eye of the transmitter, like this. You need to make sure that the pump screen is illuminated when the transmission begins. Once we have placed the device, you can see that the blue light will change from flashing intermittently to flashing quickly. This means the device is uploading. There is no need to wake the screen up after it has started uploading. When the green light comes on, the device is uploaded and you can now view the data in diasend. Should nothing happen when you've placed the pump in front of the infrared eye, this will take a few seconds. Then first try and move it a little to ensure the eye on the back of the pump is facing the infrared eye on the transmitter. If this does not work either, it can be good to just check that the pump is properly suspended, as the suspension requires a two-click process. If the red light comes on, please try and upload the pump again. This could happen if the pump is moved or if it falls down. You don't need to restart the transmitter.
We hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please visit us at diasend.com or contact our customer support team.